Hello and welcome to today's video, where we'll discuss the recent announcement made by the Philippine Army's Commander Romeo Brawner Jr. regarding the Japanese government's plan to grant the Philippine Army retired helicopters to strengthen its defense capabilities. During a trilateral meeting between the ground forces of Japan, the United States, and the Philippines in December 2022, the Philippine Army Chief highlighted the development and strengthening of the Army's aviation capability. He expressed the need for helicopters to enhance the Philippine Army's aviation capability, and the Japanese government pledged to explore the possibility of providing the Philippine Army with a grant of helicopters. Brawner assured the press that the helicopters may be retired, but they're still usable and reliable. The deal will undoubtedly bolster the Philippines' defense capabilities and enable the PA to operate more effectively in various operations. The Japanese government's contribution to enhancing the Philippine Army's capacity reflects the strong bonds between the two countries and their shared interest in regional security. This move is a significant step towards strengthening the defense capabilities of the Philippines and reflects the continuing commitment of Japan to regional security.
It's been a really successful and rewarding experience, I think, for everybody involved. We get the opportunity to see how another country does business, kind of show them what we bring to the table. And ultimately, by working together, makes our two units that much more interoperable.